Hello, today we have a new updated Nitro 5 and now we will make review of this gaming notebook. This is very good deal for gamers because you can get this laptop for less than $1,000 on Amazon, eBay or Best Buy. So right now I will take it from the box and I will make review because this is new 2020 updated version of Acer Nitro 5 and now we will find out is it worth buying or not. So we will take this laptop out of the box. It is not as small as MacBook, but I think it will be small. This is different papers, a CD. They put CD in 2020, in the end of the year. It's weird. Stickers, stickers for gamers. This is cool. I will put the stickers on. Cool. So this is a notebook made by Recycle something. Okay, we take this away. Uh-huh. It is in this black bag. We take this bag. And this is laptop. As I said, it is updated version 2020. It looks cool. Not very aggressive, not too much red, because first versions they were all red here. You see this is a Nitro sign here. It is a connector for charger. It is from the back. This is very convenient. Before it was somewhere here. So what we have on the side? On the side we have full HDMI, then standard USB, and this is USB-C, but I know, I find out already that this is only for data transfer. You cannot connect another display through this USB-C connector, only a flash card or something else. So here we have microphone and headphones, then two USB-A connectors, and then Ethernet, which is very cool, and Kensington lock. And this is coolers. So we have coolers here, we have coolers here, and it feels not very big. Not very big, it is I think it will be very convenient to carry. And you can play games not in your house, but you can take it with you. You can put it in backpack. I think this laptop is very ergonomic. So my first impression, I like it how it looks. We have charger. They put charger in this box. So what we have here? Some additional screws, four additional screws. This is cool. And they have HDD upgrade cable. So this laptop has two additional slots where you can add HDD or SSD hard drive. This is pretty good because it has already 500 gigabytes fast speed SSD, and you can add two more SSDs or HDD and SSD. So this is really cool. And what else? We have charger, power brick. It is big, and additional cable, and that's all. So we open. You can do it by one hand or one finger. So this, we take it away. And what we have here, keyboard, a plastic touchpad. You can click and you see some gap. Here you cannot click. So you can click only down. You just need to enable this touchpad if you want to play games. Everything looks very good and not very aggressive. So you can use this laptop for business, because we bought this laptop for business. We have this is a Nixwood agency. We make WordPress websites for only $199 and in 24 hours. So you can check our website. You can find link below. But now this is very pleasant design, not aggressive. So it has a new updated Intel i7 processor and GeForce RTX 2060. So in next videos I will connect VR helmet to this laptop and we will test VR games such as Half-Life Alyx and other games. And plus now what we're gonna do, we will install Windows on this laptop, and in this video we will check the screen and we will test this laptop a little bit. So you subscribe to this channel and press like, comment, and if this video will achieve a lot of likes and comments, maybe we will make a contest on our channel and you will have chance to win this Acer new updated laptop. So we will compare this laptop with MacBook Pro. This is MacBook Pro 13 and this is Acer Nitro, but this is gaming laptop, and this is not gaming laptop. This is a laptop for work, and this laptop is for gaming and for serious tasks as video editing and photo editing and other tasks like this. And what is advantage of this laptop of updated version, because you see 144 hertz, so this screen will be good enough to work in Photoshop and other graphic programs. Now we will install Windows and we will compare screen of this laptop with the screen of this laptop. So we created flash drive. This is the flash drive with Windows. We downloaded Windows directly from official Microsoft website. But what happened that this new Nitro 5 Acer notebook didn't see this flash drive. We thought that something broken in laptop, but we found some information in Google that you need to create special bootable flash drive for new BIOS system, because new modern computers, they have a new updated BIOS system. So for that system to recognize a flash drive, you need to create a special flash drive. If you want to know how to create special bootable flash drive for this updated BIOS system, just write in the comment and press like, and I will make another video where I will explain how to do that. So now we will install Windows that we downloaded from official Microsoft site to our laptop. You just put special bootable flash drive and press F2. For Acer you need to press F2 during downloading. You will ask me how we will make this Windows legal, because we need a special key, and this is the point. I will tell you how to get this special official approved by Microsoft key. But now what we need to do is to install Windows on this laptop. After we will install this Windows, we will receive message from Microsoft that we need to register. So you see this screen. You just choose language you want and everything. It is very simple, and press button proceed. and just press button install, and you will start installation process on your laptop. So system will demand activation key for Windows. You just choose that you don't have installation key right now and press proceed. And you choose Windows 10 Pro Professional, because we will install Windows 10 Pro, Windows 10 Pro for approximately $20. And this will be absolutely legal Windows, and you can use it for your laptop, for your friends, relatives. Okay, you agree with all license agreements. And you just press proceed, proceed, proceed. And now the system will install Windows to your computer, and you need to wait a little bit. So inside this computer built very well, and the screen, updated screen, is very good. It has 144 Hz rate, and this is very good. And you see the all 60 Hz screen, and this is much better. As I said, if you are a designer, you can install Photoshop here and perfectly work and perfectly create design and so on. And now if you like this video, you can comment, you can put like, and if this video will get a lot of likes, maybe you will win this notebook. So stay with us, subscribe to our channel. Remember that we are Nixwood agency. We can create a website for you in 24 hours and $199. You can check the link to our main site under this video. See you soon in next video.